Today, you can come see the unveiling of an in memory of mosaic, which will feature the names of nearly 300 loved ones lost to COVID-19 and other diseases among the pandemic. You can find the event at Mission Manor Park, just south of Drexel, from 3 to 5:30 this afternoon. There will be music, refreshments, and a candle lighting ceremony.